Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark, and I'm here today with Ricardo playing Total War Warhammer 2. So, we ended the last episode right here, and well, I did a battle, but it's now Ricardo's turn, and he's still looking for a city, I guess, up north. Oh. That's ruins. Well. Well, you can colonize it if you want.
If you want.
Yeah. Don't be so annoyed by me.
Nee, ik heb vandaag gedacht vrij. Ja, dat kan maar zo, ja. 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 Ja, wat heb je nodig dan? Nee, jongen, ik heb lekker dagje vrij. Zeker. Ik kom precies van de man die ook weer bij. Heel fijn. Ja, we komen hier een keer weer vrij. Nee, specialist. Ja. Ja, is goed. Joep. Mark?
Yes.
Sorry voor het show dat ik gebeld heb.
Geen probleem. Oké. So, Gunner just had a call. Well, that can happen. Let's see. Which one shall we get for this guy? Let's get this. Oh yeah, we can get a siren right now. Which one has less XP? This one. So that means we can get Morghouls and Rotting Pormatines, which will also be really nice. The pieces of 8, we can get a legendary unit if I kill this guy, but not yet. So, next turn. And exactly as I thought. Because now the enemy lord is in his city, that means that I can recruit some better units. Which is what I want to do, actually. Because then we get Sirens, Morghouls, and the Rotting Promethines. Which obviously will be somewhat good. This unit, our lord, we will have a war with soon. witchy. Sirens. Armor-piercing ethereal causes terror and enthralling attacks. Nice. Oh, we can upgrade this one. Oh, that's nice.
Well, this is great news. Another city. Magritte also destroyed.
Oh. Yeah, I see.
Oh no, Skaven.
Also good. Which means that you will have a war if you want to get the city. Which I will accept. Because I do not care of the Skaven. Stay in
my wake. A true pirate will never and will never occupy. He will just load the city. Loot.
Well, this will be in a massacre, I guess. A real massacre begins. I find it very odd that they...
Why are they fire wings?
Huh?
Why are they just...
Uh-oh. Oh,
what?
Holy fuck.
Shit. I've never seen that attack before.
Me neither.
I think that was a doomer.
Maybe. And here I thought it would be a massacre for them. Oh well, for their units, but no. Just went all in. Look at you, Jorn.
I think it is because upcoming views.
Just kill the Lord as quick as you can.
There are no Lord.
Because then he can't do that ability anymore. I think they just wiped out three of your units or something. At least.
No, one of my... Yeah, three of my...
Rip.
I'm really beginning to hate red.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Will there be a missile coming? I hope not. Whatever it is. Because if that enemy lord does again, that would be not good.
I really... now I know what it was. It was a doom rock.
Oh. They just keep on spawning units. That's the annoying part about Skaven. I really hate it.
Yeah, it is not that this Skaven are strong or anything, but they're just really annoying.
Yeah. Just by spawning units behind your flanks. And well, that ability just that happened at the beginning. Oh, that makes it even more annoying. Your lord is under attack. No, not mine.
One one thing is for sure, the Skaven really are irritating.
Yep. Enemy lord inbound. Oh, never mind. Enemy lord inbound. Nope, they surrendered.
One thing is for sure, those reds are it.
Yep. Oh yeah, you lost 3 units. Rip. Okay, so what did you do with the city? Exactly.
What did you think I did with city?
Put a pirate cove in there?
Yep, right.
Let's get some more units in. The Rotting Pomatians. Oh, and we can't get the Mongols until the next turn. Woohoo! God. I got a lag spike here just all of a sudden. Okay, let's see.
I am the pirate king.
I love how when you check the land, it says escape from corruption, just because the faction or well city is there. Oh wait, since when did my mother get level 4? Was it always level 4? I don't know. Okay, the one thing that I need is the Mongols. Then we have enough. We have enough units. And then we might attack the faction next episode, I guess. Okay, so I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!